The SoundLink Flex SE Bluetooth speaker delivers clear, deep sound that's powerful enough to fill a room and loud enough for all your outdoor adventures. In this video, we'll help you unbox and set up your speaker. Let's begin by opening the box. The first thing you'll see is your Bose SoundLink Flex SE Bluetooth speaker. Next, you'll find a USB Type-C charging cable. And finally, a quick start guide and important safety instructions. Now, let's set up your speaker. Out of the box, your speaker will be in a sleep state. You'll need to connect the speaker to power in order to wake it up. Connect the USB-C side of the charging cable into the USB-C port on the left side of the speaker. Connect the other end into a USB-A wall charger and then plug it into a power outlet. The battery light will blink white while charging, and it will glow solid white when fully charged. With typical usage, the battery lasts up to 12 hours. Press the power button to power on the speaker. By default, your speaker will be ready to connect, and the status light will blink blue. If your speaker isn't in this state, press and hold the Bluetooth button for a few seconds until you hear,
"Ready to connect."
Navigate to the Bluetooth settings on your mobile device and make sure Bluetooth is enabled. Select your speaker from the device list to connect. Once connected, the Bluetooth light glows solid white and a voice prompt announces the connected device.
Connected to smartphone.
To manage speaker settings and receive future software updates, we recommend downloading the Bose Connect app from the Apple App Store or Google Play Store. When you open the app, a scan will begin searching for any nearby products. Find your speaker and then drag it down to connect. Your Bose SoundLink Flex SE Bluetooth speaker is now set up. For additional support, visit our website.